You say a little too late, a little too loud, a little too pissed off, a little too proud,
a
little too comfortable. You say a little too comfortable.
My name is EBEN. Enjoy the rest of the show, everybody. I love you so much.
Because I compare myself to everybody else, he's up in heaven. Why I'm so by myself, voices in my head, they should go to hell. I know I'm trying my hardest.
Starting from A, ending in Z, and I thought it'd be super fun, tour prank, giving him watermelon. Apparently he's allergic, so, but it was fine because then he lost his voice, not fine, and then he then gave me that sickness. So, have you guys heard the saying, karma's a bitch?
Crying out at the worst of time, I'm deep in trouble. 'Cause there ain't nothing in this world, nothing in this world I wouldn't do to say one more I love you. Nothing in this world, nothing in this world I wouldn't do to say one more, I love you.
I love you.
I'm drowning, I'm drowning.
I love you too.
somewhere that doesn't exist. For someone I'm still learning to miss. It's like you've been replaced by home videotapes. Sun goes up and the sun goes down when your shadow gets longer on the ground. And it's all for what? 'Cause you're not around. Oh, I'm running after something, trying to catch a ghost, holding on to pictures, the smell of your clothes. Feel you slipping through my fingers, and I know I'll never reach a part of me. I can't let you go, so I just keep on chasing shadows of you, of you. Chasing shadows of you. Don't feel like mine. Windows up so high I can't breathe. You can hold me, say it's alright. I'll be lonely at the same time. Wide awake but stuck inside a dream. Is it only me or do you? know you don't want to see me. What if I get down on my knees? Oh, 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 oh. If I could, I don't. If I could, 'cause I'll never find another you on my mind.
For showing up. This is insane. This is absolutely insane. That sign is so sweet. It says, we're proud of you. Thank you. You know, I'm not gonna lie. It's been a tough couple of years. I'm kind of proud of myself tonight. This is crazy. This is wild. Oh my gosh. So I just want to point out the elephant in the room right off the bat. We got some yellow shirt wearers in the room, okay? And that is because why? I'm dropping an EP. Well, just a little change of plans, okay? So, relax. Let me explain. I think EPs are lame, if I'm being honest, okay? I think albums are way cooler. So let me tell you, you gotta get an album, darling. Okay? But here's the thing, a little change. It's gonna take a little longer, okay? Just a little longer. Are you booing me? Don't boo me. Two songs in, chill. But I'm gonna give you guys an album very, very soon here. This tour has inspired me so, so much. I clicked on a video of Ed Sheeran. Do we know who Ed Sheeran is? Amazing. And he was using something called a loop pedal. Do we know what a loop pedal is? Perfect, I hate explaining loop pedals, so I'm glad you guys know. Well, I was about 14 years old when I clicked on this video, and it blew my mind. I was like, wow, that is so cool. Have you seen a video of Ed Sheeran do a loop pedal? Pretty sick, no? Oh my gosh, hit with the times. It was like 10 years ago, seriously? Well, I fell in love with it. I thought it was so cool. Then I clicked on the video, I ran to Guitar Center, I bought myself a loop pedal, and I watched it back. And I was like, okay, he does a little something like this. And then he does something like this. Here we go. Sorry, my bad.
I want to take a picture.
Right, and then the classic Ed Sheeran is something like, when I was 6 years old. Shut up, we're not singing that song. Okay, I'm just trying to tell a story. And then the other elephant in the room is, I don't have a band, so. It's a joke, laugh, come on. Laugh with me. We could only afford a drummer this tour, I'm so sorry. No, shout out Johannes, he's amazing, bro. But here's the thing, for this next part of the show, I'm gonna loop every instrument on the stage, and everything you are gonna hear right here is live. So all I ask is if I do mess up, it's gonna sound terrible and you have to delete your videos, is that fair? You guys are terrible. All right, well I'm gonna do it anyways, because y'all paid for these tickets. No, it's gonna be fun. You guys ready? Check, can you hear me? I feel like Britney Spears at this point. We also, okay, no, that's too far, too far. All right, can you guys hear this? Yeah? All right, let's try it out. These are some of my favorite songs. We're gonna start with the drums. So we'll go like this. Okay, we got the drums. We got a good start. The next thing I like to add to a song is the bass, because the bass just, it's moving your hips. So we'll do a little song like this. It'll go like this. Next thing I'm gonna add is the guitar, and I think you might know it after this one. It goes like this. Y'all know that one? Yeah?
Before, but it was a lie. It is a dream.
Alright, my turn.
Why do I pull you close and let us confess that? From this day later, what is this to have to say?
This is the best day of my life already, I just want to say that. I'm gonna sit down, y'all cool with that? So I'm gonna try to keep this short, but this next song is about somebody who I would consider an angel on this earth. The song is about a good friend that we lost called Corey Labari. Anyone in this crowd know the guy? Yeah, I'm convinced he was an angel. Unfortunately, we lost Corey a few years back in a car accident. And it was bittersweet, and there was a bit of some silver lining because we lost him on his birthday, which, you know, sounds terrible, and it really was. But at the same time, all of us friends were there around him when he passed. We quite literally held him in our arms when he was passing. And for me, that was the first true traumatic experience in my life. I don't think up until that point anything in my life had been that real and that serious, and it hit me right around the time COVID hit. It hit a lot of us, I think, like a brick. It was not an easy thing to get through. But it's ironic because I've been doing music my whole life, and I don't think I knew the importance and power of music up until that point. I made this song Goodbye about a week after that happened. I didn't even really intend to make it a song. I just kind of put down my feelings the way I do through music. And I'd never done that before. About a year later, I was listening to old songs and came across this one, and I just broke down. I'd never had a song do that for me.
Take the pain and bleed on me. Yeah.
There's a house by the beach with the dog on the sheets where the sunshine always shines. There's a ring on your hand. Yeah, my heart's still yours, but my dream is a world. So for now, I just can't stay. But I'll try, I'll sleep a single night. So when I see this through, I'll come back for you. I will come back for you.
Woo-hoo!